Say hi to Slicker.
Shit.
Hi, Slicker. How are you? Slicker, you really charmed me with that Arabic that you were speaking. Or I hope it was Arabic. Yeah, you really charmed me with that language. Shameless. Hell yeah, I'm shameless.
Oh shit, dude. He said that, okay? He said that. Why do you have to fucking ruin the moment, dude? Why do you have to ruin the moment? Oh, fuck's sake.
Oh, yeah. So you're in college or like what?
No, I do online high school.
High school?
Yes.
How old are you?
I'm 16.
Take this camera and just point it this way really quick.
That way?
Yep, just like, all right, thanks. Just like hold it right there. All right, perfect. All right.
Hey guys, I just want you guys all to know that I am single and I am looking for a girlfriend. My favorite anime is Attack on Titan. And I can stream 260 BPM in OSU. Alright, slide in my DMs. Thanks, guys.
Thanks.
Yeah.
Alright, we out. I am single, though. Alright.
Yo, what up, Manny? Dude, I'm dying! Why did they all start clapping?
Okay. There are some videos of you, Dom. Let's not take it. Chubby Dom. Never mind. Don't Google that.
Uglier too. Like, you fucking
never mind.
You went to a worse college. Like, you don't fucking have a life, dude. Don't be a fucking failure in life, dude. That's all I'm saying.
Got him, boys.
Yeah, because Demir's garbage, dude.
아 가지마 뭔 소리야
야 앞으로 있잖아 차라리 넌 있잖아 다른 사람 까지 말고 내 욕을 해 그냥 넌
나 다른 사람 안 까는데 나 소세범 안 깠어
까, 이 새끼야.
안 깠어 이 새끼야
깠어 이 새끼야
안 깠어 드립이었다니까 그게 까는 거면 그럼 씨발 그게 깐다고 생각하면 까는 게 아니야 씨발
니가 그 상대방하고 친하니?
아니 많이 친하지 않아?
많이
까는 게 근데 까는 게 아니야
잘 모르는 사람이잖아 아니 잘 모르는 사람 가지고 그런 드립 치는 거 아니야 니가 나한테 했으면 그 상관없는데 나나 조강현이나 고격준한테 했으면 상관이 없어 그러니까 자, 앞으로 잘 모르는 사람은 조심해서 말합시다 알겠지?
그래 그래. 그래 근데 그게 까는 게 아니라니까 이 개새끼야
아니,
Oh, well, fuck it, I guess.
Eighteen million views. It's fun to see your guesses. Some of you guys are close, some of you guys are way off. 4K is a good guess. Here it is. I made $3,685.
Double heat flashes, but he's burning down here and can't get there in time. He'll just trade off.
Yeah, perfectly done. Remember,
He's the mid laner without the teleport, so he's either going to have to stick around, get some help here. Take a look at this. Karsa's going to be hunting.
Cocoon won't land. That means he doesn't think they're in there, but now chasing after the flash from Tien. You think he's going another way. Double flash commit here from Chris's Lungshing. Stuns him up.
No!
You can't die to the Raptors in the grand final.
That feels bad. Trying to get out, but RNG is still trying to contest for the Raptor camp.
Chat, you're going to go over to Winding Cove. You're going to zoom in. Going to fly out on your Sparrow. You're going to head over to where that hyperkill guy is. And this is where your friendly neighborhood Zer will be.
Zer hype.
And then today, Zer is selling the Lord of Wolves, Lion Rampant, Sunbracers, and Gemini Jester, as well as the Faded Engram that currently is only giving Forsaken Exotics. So don't waste your money.
All right, you guys, see you next week, and have a wonderful rest of your day.
Until next time, bye.
Bye.
It's a lot of them. It's a lot of them. It's not just one. It's a gaggle. It's a gaggle of hoes, okay? Delete VOD? No, they can suck me, dude. Twitch can literally suck me, dude, honestly. What the fuck did I say that was wrong? There's girls out here breastfeeding. Showing whole ass nip, not getting banned. Their streamers throwing their cat over their head like a fucking basketball, not getting banned. They're gonna ban me for making a few jokes? For making a few laughs? I'm just being kooky, dude. I'm just being a kooky little streamer. You're gonna ban me for making a few jokes. Suck me. Suck me, Twitch.
Hey, big stinky cow. I waited for you to moo at me, but you didn't. You ran straight past and my heart was broken. Check your back armor. I spat at you on the way past. I then killed Taran children. These are their feet. There are only three because I left one child with one foot, so he has to hop around like a pogo stick for the rest of his life. Revenge is sweet, big stinky spit cow. XOXO, gossip girl. I'm just trying to make all my pockets obese. Don't want I just want the Lucci. Sell me and all of my poochies can eat. Who the fuck is this?
I'm sorry, but who is this? Who is this, dude? What the fuck is this? What? Excuse me? What the hell? Oh my goodness, dude. What is this? Sorry, what is this? I'm not banned. It can't be. How am I banned when this is on their fucking platform? She will not go in for another kiss. That's impossible. Oh my fucking god, what is this?
No!
We're sniping her voice.
Neighbor yesterday. Okay?
Sleep? Who's sleeping?
We are.
We are.
Okay.
Yes?
Wait, there's a random guy in the server.
Oh, that.
Is he sleeping?
Vatic is the guy who owns the realm. Yo, you gotta go to bed, buddy, or you gotta leave. You're cucking me here, Vaticus. There you go. Good morning, princess.
Morning, morning.
Good fucking princess? Morning, bye.
Cool. This man pulls like 15,000 viewers sometimes, right? The TFT viewers are not loyal in the slightest, is the problem. Check tier 3 subs. He has 9 of them, or what do you mean? Who? Crip is down here. Streaming TFT is the same as Hearthstone. Yeah, the community is really, like, in TFT I've noticed. Because you can see a TFT streamer have this many viewers one day, and next day this many viewers. And it all just seems to be, like, how far up are they on the list? Whoever, there's like, this was the same with Hearthstone. There was like 10,000 people, and they just click whichever stream is the highest stream. So whoever's on top will always have just 10k people extra. And then the moment they go offline, they just jump to the next guy. Even though the next guy was just sitting on 3k, now all of a sudden he has 13k. And that's like a typical example of very, like, not loyal people at all. They're not watching you for you. Zerator is a French streamer.
Oh my god, no! No fucking way, dude! No fucking way, dude! No fucking way that just happened!
Invoke their everyone on this list, probably not me because I literally just laugh and I'm an asshole, but everyone else on this list highly invokes emotions into their roleplay because it's their job. It's okay for them to get mad. It's human. They need to let out their stress before they do something stupid. But it doesn't give a reason for you as a viewer to go into another streamer's chat and attack them because your streamer's mad. Alright, rant over. Dumbasses attack one of their own members of the fanboys. Straight up.
Oh man, what do I do? I think I'm gonna do some pet RP. Let's kill his pet. Well, let's go quest.
That penis was massive! My eyes!
What?
Oh! Wait, you heard that? Wait, how did I understand? Okay, listen, Jody. I don't understand how I'm always in the Discord without knowing. Wait, I don't understand. Okay, listen, I can explain. All right, the penis was a kami pasta, okay, in the chat. All right. Bye.
Summarize. 짧게 얘기할 거면 나는 서세봄 버스라고 했을 때 그 의미 아니었다. 나 버스 쓰는지 안 쓰는지 몰라 관심도 없고 버스 아니라고 생각해. 오케이? 두 번째 욕을 그만해. 욕 그만해. 아 나한테 상관없어. 나한테 해도 돼. 그게 짧게 얘기할 거면.